I'm at rock hard focus, but it's in the phrase. The computer ran out of space and it's not recording anymore.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
But it's still a screen.
Yeah.
Hey, whoa!
Yeah, and I told Mike and he goes to check the videos and shit. And he's like, how big is this thing? 98 gigabytes. I can.
You deserve that, badass.
That's horse.
Edge guard better.
Whatever. You'll get wing faster.
Sure. How do you think my PT should have played differently in the snake matchup?
It's awkward. Honestly, I don't know how well this works. It's super janky, but I love spam withdraw. Especially if they're like grenade campers most of the side of it.
I usually, my game plan early ultimate was spam Razor.
Yeah. Well, you're playing a lot of Squirtle, so that's why I say that. Yeah, you could have played more IV.
Yes!
You were a little like late to swap to IV and hit them all. But there's only the one game, so it's hard to pace yourself, honestly. Like, why'd you want to play a trainer there? Like, did you want to play Squirtle or Ivy or what?
Yeah, Ivysaur is advantage. Snake is scary for Snake, because if he goes high and I up air, I'll be down air is pretty free.
Okay, but you did not play Ivysaur that game.
And there's like, I think it's easier to catch landing with Charizard.
Yeah.
That's my, like, PT theory. Is I go for one swing as Ivysaur, and then I don't try for that. I just tried to chase with a Charizard afterwards. I think it is good, but like I was
bad. You're done too.
And there were a couple times as Charizard, like there was one up smash I think you could have.
Yeah.
Like I saw you get conservative, hard. But there was one.
It's because I just wanted to do like I wanted to react more.
Yeah,
I think it's easier to react.
I feel like you were respecting Snake in the air a little too much.
It's hard to get up there.
Oh!
Wow. Well, then there's another time, like just when he's kind of ciphering high. I think it was on Talon.
Yeah.
On the platform. I thought you had a clean up the.
Yeah, I was just waiting for like the button.
The button.
Yeah, because there's the fucking grenade. You can do so much. So I just wanted to kind of react.
Yeah. I also feel like it's worth like pressing the snake if you're not gonna die from the work that I kind of shit with.
Yeah.
Why'd you swap out Diddy?
I think that was too
much. Yeah. Oh, like actually for
yeah, so it's really good.
Of the game lock.
I'm not gonna stick that long.
What do you mean? Hello? Hi.
I'm gonna camp. In a fun way.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
That looks fun.
That was fun.
It's not even, you're not even camping, you're just getting camped.
Oh, you
you kidding me?
I've been crowned like a couple times.
You can't be the crown for a song.
That's true. I thought I could space my arm.
Yeah.
I
was pretty surprised by how much it beat out your body, really. Wow, even so. That was a...
Yeah. Huh, that's funny. Oh. I think Tongo should have used that. Oh.
Plays conservative though. Like, where do you want to use down tilt?
Just like to catch like landings. To cross up is like one of the best things. At least the condition. 3-1.
3-1.
It's bound to happen.
3-1.
But for who though?
But for who? That is an ominous win screen.
Thomas, is it actually?
Yeah,
definitely.
Dude, totally did not remember the whole stage set. After I lost to Davis, I took him to town, me and five, and I was like, I'm just going to cave. It's like a chase this time. I don't know why I can't remember the stage list.
He was gonna give me the doubles winnings if I gave him G Fuel.
He got your ass, dude. Holy shit.
I brought him G Fuel. I don't know, a deal's a deal, but I feel it is.
You got, man.
Maybe Fongo's gonna take all the mind cells soon.
Just in the set. Bryce is so obvious.
What? This stage?
No, for. When he used to, it's now he's gonna be sharp. Now he can't win the arcade.
Oh, the dumbass.
I'm an idiot.
Because he's not gonna be the RPG.
No.
Just the rest. Still gonna be at least.
Basically, I think it's.
On the 10th and then.
On the 10th? No shot, he's top 6.
Davis H. Round.
Oh, okay. I think Pongo deserves fire. Okay, who else is PR then?
Yeah, it's a big game.
If Pongo's Vito, down.
Crescendo, Scrap.
No shot, Pongo's better. I'd have to see the shoot.
Neji.
Marcy has so many passes across the board.
Oh my god. Literally zero.
What were they, dickhead? Hey!
What were your bands?
It's like Final Fantasy and your home stage, you should remember.
It's too funny. I think these are left and right arrows, but they're not.
Bring back the count.
Look at the Sora. Come on. People what they want.
Do you think Rylo should be above Bryce? I feel like Rylo doesn't have any wins.
It's Bryce. Aaron Vito, right?
Aaron Vito.
I guess he has no losses outside of the top 5. He's really big.
That's not right. That's true.
Except for
that is true. That is fine.
His losses are like the best bracket rig.
Bracket rig. Yeah, have you seen him like 5th?
At the Arcadian class?
Did you
use Marvel's one? Yeah, it was 2-0 for me. 2-0 for you?
Yeah.
Nice,
though.
Have a nice day.
Can I run that now?
Sheesh!
Can we go down to Diddy's
corner? Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Hey! I thought we could get up there. What the fuck?
Oh!
That was such a nice string of sequence.
He's at 69.
That's funny, Tim.
It's not funny, it's relevant.
Wow. This a so he really
helped. Oh, the camera on for this.
Stop mashing like you're dead.
Mash, Pongo,
you're literally dead, Pongo. Well, save your energy,
you
man.
A mash. Come on.
Your shot.
Save your energy. You need your strength, young one.
I do hurt my commentary. It's gone down to
I've definitely gotten a little shield breaker too. Probably not enough.
Yeah, probably spiking him.
Oh, yeah, not spiking.
Oh, that was nice.
Good spike on my V1.
Oh, no, that's it. Wait.
That's not it. That's just.
Oh, it should be.
Scouts has no time to gain everybody in little shield. Oh.
Wow. Nice. That's crazy about that, bitch.
Look at that map. What energy is this?
Jesus.
Oh, nice, nice. Oh my god, he exploded. Nice, found it. He just broke the cross.
Hey, man.
It's cocky, motherfucker, bro. You think Cole should throw this one? We need a new champion.
A new champion.
He saved the backs. He saved the world from the pandemic.
Who? Skunk's been here 100 times before, he's a well-seasoned vet.
True. Do. Oh. He didn't do that one, walk strong. That was perfect. See, like, you can't even punch it, that's like, the life's so good. Well,
yeah,
F tilt.
Yeah.
Because he parried and still did death attack, which is like, good practice.
Yeah,
that's just good. Yeah. Tough angle, but it would have been worth it. That was clean. The roll. And Cole said, no shock, he read that. Oh, that's it. Just a really good ledge dropping right now.
I respect the stamina. That was good stuff. Yeah.